Donald Trump will not be called president.
Donald Trump, just last week, he confirmed to the National Review that he is again considering a run in 2016.
Do it. Do it. Look at me. Do it. I will personally write you a campaign check now on behalf of this country, which does not want you to be president, but which badly wants you to run.
Okay, here we are. And which Republican candidate has the best chance of winning the general election?
Of the declared ones right now, Donald Trump.
Donald Trump will never, ever be president of the United States. That Trump should not be in this race. He's an absurdity. He is a travesty.
Donald Trump is a here today, gone tomorrow candidate for president of the United States. Donald Trump is not going to be president of the United States.
We talk about him every day and we continuously bash
him. He's not
going
to be the president. Don't worry about it.
Exactly.
I'll just cut through. I have one thing to say, one thing only. And that is that this race is over. Tomorrow morning, the money will dry up. The Republicans will start to hide. Trump has no place to go. This race, effectively, as of tonight, is no longer a presidential race. Everything I know about presidential politics, and I've been through five of them, I've never seen one like this. This race is over.
Trump will take Ohio. That CNN projects Donald Trump will carry the state of Florida. Huge win for Donald Trump. Donald Trump, we project, will win in Kentucky, in Indiana, with its 11 electoral votes. West Virginia, Florida, Tennessee, Mississippi, South Carolina, Alabama, North Dakota, with its 3 electoral votes, and South Dakota, Texas, Arkansas, Louisiana, the state of Montana, North Carolina, Georgia, Iowa, Utah, Wisconsin, Arizona, Kansas, with its 6 electoral votes, Nebraska, with its 5 electoral votes, and Wyoming, with its 3 electoral votes.
Sorry to keep you waiting, complicated business.
Ugh.